Who did this?
Can anyone hear me? I know it ain't worth much to say this, but it was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
Oswald, you're on my shit list now. What the hell is this place anyway? What's that smell?
Belfry, do you read? Belfry!
Great. I'm cut off. That's messed up. Wait. What? Huh. Nice trick. You do this for all your guests? Oh, that's just great. Oh, you're so talented. Can I get a copy from my wall? God damn it! Newsflash, I've been dead. Your little art school project isn't gonna work on me. the hell just happened? What are you trying to prove? That you can bring me back? Cause yeah, I get that. Oh, screw this. Alfred? Alfred! No, this can't be real. That's not right. What the hell?
Instead, I'm the one in the ground. I should have known you'd be the death of me.
Oh God, not a Lazarus pit. Not again. Not who I am. Not anymore! Hey. That's messed up. Over? Am I out? Getting somewhere. Maybe not. God damn it. Check this out. Air's way better here. They must have gassed the whole damn place. What the hell did I just see?
Came from. court of owls has sentenced you to die.
Fuck you, fuck this was, fuck you.
Guess that's how they changed the rooms around. This place just to torture people. Should see if I can find out what they're planning.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
I can't believe the court got to watch while we had to stay down here pushing buttons.
They're the actual court. It's our job to serve them.
See what this does. Got it. Now to find a way across. Nice tanks. It'd be a shame if something happened to the valves. hell is this water so damn cold? He looks important. I bet he'd love to tell me all about his project. Talk, and I won't start breaking things. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't consent to your experiments.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. I'm going to knock you out now. God, they're making a whole Talon army. They could take over the entire city with this. These things are in stasis. But if I overload the cooling system, it would stop them. Those look like the cooling system controls. How many of these assholes are there? I was in the middle of something.
Ja, hätte ich gerne schon zum Kopfball.
Thank you.
shit! I made it out.
Red Hood, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I read you, Belfry. It's good to hear your voice.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm in one piece.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Get a beat down.
Interesting. There's an energy signature here that is abnormal. You may find something in the area.
وديك الحق.
I'm done playing.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution. I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
New data was added to the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel. But it was just...
That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech-powered street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change, the battle fronts shift, but the costs still add up.
Yeah. We both have the scars to show for it.
Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man.
Some days I barely feel human. Let alone a better man.
He believed in you. And was proud of how far you'd come. Especially after everything you've been through.